mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking,
Now we're going to show you how you can make something just like that in less than 2 minutes. So you can play any opponent that you want. And you can blow them up to smithereens. Okay, so as you see here, we clear out a pretty good space depending on how big the explosion will be. And you need it to be at least 2 blocks down. Okay, and then you play the TNT where you want it. Okay, and then you just place crossover. It's very simple. And then the next time you do a fresh turn, and we, and then you simply adjust. Put pressure on it so anyone could stand over it, and then you quickly just, and then, and there you go. You've made yourself a giant hole, or you have definitely killed your opponent. Okay.